Good morning from sunny Madrid. We're currently here for a couple of days and we got the chance to stay on new raid boss Manectric yesterday, which is level 2. And another one that has returned is Electabuzz. For level 3 we've got Fiddleswine and Jinx back, and we've also got Jolteon and Gengar back, which disappeared for quite some time. So we're going to hopefully get a chance to take on Lugia as well, because there's a shiny variant available, and Golem has returned, so these are quite good counters to Lugia. So hopefully today we'll get to take on Lugia. Unfortunately not too many gyms around in comparison to Clamel, so maybe 11 on the nearby and no level 5, so might have to go further afield to actually take one on. So let's have a look at that Manectric that was done by my nephew. So let's see how he got on.